Alright, I thought I would do a quick review of hotel. This is Nobis by Blique. I'll put in the title and description what it is. But yeah, thought we could just have a little walk around. Firstly, this is the view. It's like a view from the bathroom. That's the only window. But it's fine, I don't mind. It's a little bit messy. I was going to clean, but I didn't. Well, we cleaned a little bit. This is the shower. Very nice. Rainfall shower. The framing is a bit weird. Why are these weird frames all around the walls? There's these kind of strap chair things. Don't know why. This is probably the worst hotel review ever. Never know what to say in these things. Aircon. I mean, that's pretty much the room review, isn't it? Let's just get like a bird's eye view. Everything. Yeah, it's pretty simple. This is probably the best bit. Can't open the window, but yeah. Nice shower though. I do like the shower. Has a rainfall shower, it has my approval. Let's try the TV. Looks like it's a smart TV. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's actually Blique by Nobis, I think. Not Nobis by Blique. Entertainment. YouTube. Chromecast. Oh, nice. So you scan that. Okay, that's pretty cool. It's always good when they have a Chromecast. Everybody likes Chromecast. YouTube. Okay, good. Yeah, pretty cool. Reception, housekeeping, park. Park is the rooftop thing. Rooftop restaurant.
It's pretty good.
Okay. What is it that?
Locked. Maybe it's cleaning supplies or something.
Double this.
Well, twin. I think it was twin beds. It's a pretty good TV. Pretty flat. There's the Chromecast. I think. Is that fun? Yeah.
Yeah, so overall, it's pretty good. I like it. The I might show the downstairs bit, like the spa and everything. Yeah, the spa, the bar in the downstairs bit, the rooftop bar, that's all really good as well. Yeah, maybe we'll see. Alright, let's go and see the other areas. Reminds me of Mirror's Edge. Climbing on the pipes. Look at that. And then these little red handles and stuff. I don't know if anyone's ever played Mirror's Edge, but yeah, it reminds me of that game. Free running everywhere. I thought we'd take the stairs because I had, well, I didn't have a big breakfast, but I thought it's better to be active. I'm going to use this, go into the sauna, show the gym. It's quite a nice little gym, it's not massive. But it's big enough, it's got some equipment and stuff. I think I'm going the right, no, I've gone the wrong way. It's this one. Way. 11th floor to E. Exit down to E. Yeah, this way. For some reason, when I went down here before, it was the wrong way. Maybe it's through here. Oh, I remember now. It's not too dark. This is like a tunnel that connects you to the main bit here. Be down here. Yeah.
sauna. Really nice, actually. This is probably one of the nicest saunas because it's massive. It's a little look in here. And it's always empty, which is amazing. Usually empty anyway. Water thing. Nice. Okay. Quick look in the gym. This is also usually empty. Would do a workout, but I did one. I went climbing yesterday and it was super difficult. So no workout today. But yeah, nice gym. Really cool. I love the design that you can see, like the pipes and metalwork and stuff. It's quite cool. And a cable machine. A good one as well. Very cool.
Yeah, sorry. that's basically it. Really cool hotel. Nobis by Blique, or Blique by Nobis, whatever. And yeah, that's it. Signing off.